In this segment of It's Scary to Remarry, I want to discuss how men deal with broken hearts. What's up, y'all? This is Sean Heineman here with another segment of It's Scary to Remarry, wanting you to love fearlessly. And this segment of It's Scary to Remarry is brought to you by Pure Opulence Custom Shirts and Designs, where budget meets luxury. For more information on Pure Opulence, make sure that you check out the description below and you have more information about Pure Opulence, our sponsor. Okay, in this segment, I want to discuss how men deal with broken hearts, right? As men, we've all had our heart broke before growing up. You know, when you're in high school or middle school, the one girl that you thought you was gonna be with forever, and then one day she decided that you weren't the one for her. And I did some research, and I'm gonna get into this more in detail, and how men process pain and heartbreak similar to women, but we have a tendency to just mask it. And I'll get into that in more details. Now, if you look at most men today who most women desire, a lot of times they have more of the things, right? They have the money, the car, the big house. They have these external things that looks really great. But sometimes when a woman wants to get close to a man, she starts to ask him a little more deeper questions about himself. She starts to get past the surface things. And a lot of times men don't like to deal with past hurts, especially when it comes to their first heartbreak. So it's hard for a man to connect with a woman when he's still dealing with heartbreak, or he has masked it over the course of years where someone broke his heart and he never really dealt with that heartbreak. And men, we deal with heartbreak different than women. There are some similarities, but let's talk about the difference. Women get over their heartbreak by talking to friends and getting a therapist. And they read self-help books and they go deeper into their spirituality. When men, quote unquote, get over heartbreak, we mask our pain through alcohol, sex, drugs, and anger. In the comment section below, let me know if you've known any man who dealt with that. And I can tell you that he's probably haven't dealt with his heartbreak yet. It can be one woman that breaks his heart in high school and he never really deals with it. And a lot of times it's because he don't want to confront the rejection that happens in life. Men really deal with rejection totally different than women. Our rejection goes deep. We don't like hearing no. We don't like being rejected. And let's talk about how men process their pain different than women. Women internalize their pain, right? Men externalize their pain. And one or two women can break a man's heart and then automatically he turns into an F-boy. So if you want to know how this guy, how he turned into an F-boy, more than likely it's probably someone in his past who broke his heart, who he thought he was going to be with forever, and it didn't work out. I was doing some research, and according to Binghamton University, breakups hit women hardest emotionally and physically, and women tend to recover more fully and come out emotionally stronger. Men, on the other hand, never fully recover. They simply move on. And that's how sometimes you get guys who turn into F-boys, because they mask their pain through multiple women and they never dealt with that heartbreak. So how can a man recover from heartbreak? Number one, just like women do, women get therapy. So for men, you should do the same thing to get therapy. Talk about the first girl who broke your heart. Talk to your therapist about how you view women and even your relationship with your mother. How was that like growing up? And I also have a book recommendation for men who dealt with heartbreak and don't know how to process it. There's a book that I read years ago that has helped me tremendously called Learning How to Trust. And it's by Dr. Ed Delph, Allen, and Pauli Heller. The book is called Learning How to Trust. It will help you in this process as a man and learning how to trust again and to open your heart to potential love, right? Our tagline is to love fearlessly. And as men, I want us to be able to love our woman fearlessly and not worry about what happened in the past. Sometimes we have, well, most times we need to give whoever we with a clean slate and not hold that person to the past people who have hurt you. They deserve a clean slate. So if this has resonated with you in any way, make sure that you leave a comment below. I would love to hear guys' comments, the ladies' comments on how maybe you've possibly dealt with a man who had heartbreak or possibly even dealing with heartbreak now. I would love to hear that in the comment section below. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Make sure you share this video with another man. Share this with a girlfriend of yours who might have a boyfriend or a husband who is currently dealing with heartbreak but just don't know how to process it. So this is Sean Heineman at It's Scary to Remarry, wanting you to love fearlessly. Take care, people.